It seems today that all you see is violence in movies and sex on TV. But where are those good old-fashioned values on which we used to rely? Lucky there's a three-head guy. Lucky there's a man who positively can do all the things that make us laugh and cry. He's our three-head guy.